So when you start talking about physical fitness and wellness, there's a lot of making sacrifice in order to, I can't have that today, I may have it tomorrow mindset.